What's up, YouTube? The Average Gamer Sean here, and bringing you part two of our Mortal Kombat story mode playthrough, walkthrough, or whatever you want to call it. See, what had happened was, once you exit out, when I left off, I turned the system off, went downstairs, started playing online and stuff to see how good I am. I think I'm decent. Came back up here, started recording again. And chapter two technically starts off with that whole scene when Johnny Cage beats Shokin or whatever his name is, and the whole little scene with him talking to the other generation. So we're here now. I'm gonna stop talking, and then I'm gonna go back, and we're gonna listen to this and whatever is going on now. Whoa, that's Emperor. A lot of money.
What's the expression? It's not worth the dirt on my shoe.
Kotokan has always been.
Fuck that bitch, man. Somebody was playing her online, man.
I'm just saying. Upgraded weapons, my intel, and poof. The long outworld civil war.
Done. Lord. Okay, I'm recording through my mic. I hope I'm recording through the right mic.
You know Melina's location.
And a whole rebel army. It's gotta be worth at least 50.
Whoa.
I must attack her immediately. End this conflict. As you
said, she go right there.
It drains us.
Right. Do we have a deal?
What is it, Devorah?
The Emperor should not be concerned. Accident ahead. This one will clear it.
Like, I don't like her.
Make way for Kotokan. Move!
The Tarkatans are in position. We await your order.
It is given, dearest Tanya.
And Tanya is a part of the whole combat pack. With Jason and a Predator, which is 30 freaking extra bucks that I gotta go get next paycheck.
It pains me to use it, Rain. I need more time. The usurper's excursion came too soon.
Whoa, how did she get that thingy thing?
No matter.
Or there's just a lot of them out there. This apocalypto looking motherfucker. And how is Kano still alive? Somebody has explained this to me. I gotta go do some research on this new Mortal Kombat. Like, I need to see what the timeline is. Fuck her. Baracus. Is that Ermac? That's his name, Ermac. Emmerich. He was cool. This guy, he's pretty cool. I follow him. He has an interesting little moveset. And I just don't like her. But you know who's good? Takedo. He's like a mix between Scorpion and Liu Kang. That little nigga. Oh my gosh. I think he might be my main.
Uh-oh.
I don't like
you
this.
Said a mouthful.
So who am I? Am I Apocalypto? Yeah, I'm Apocalypto. Like, how many times have I punched you in the face? Oh, snap. Ooh. Oh snap, did I just miss the command? Did I miss the command? Oh, I thought I missed the command. Oh, the disrespect! He already only had one eye! The disrespect is so real! You don't mess with Apocalypto! He gotta go save his pregnant wife. She's in a hole and it's raining. And it's flooding. Is this Kotal Kahn? Oh Lord, let me get in fighting position.
Melina's given me twice that to take you out.
Really? Whoa, they don't even beat him to get. Oh, I am Kotal Kahn. Bruh, you big slow mother fudge cake. Like, I haven't hit this man once. Hello? And then it just goes right back into it. Like, hold on, I'm not ready for this. I need an adult. I need an adult. Bruh, this man is. Hello? Bruh, this man is about to get two flawless victories on me. Hello? What the hell just happened? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hold up. Hold on, guys. All right, let's try this again. Whoa. What happened? I don't get a chance to fight him again?
You are the Edenian, Tanya.
I'm pleased you remember me, Kotal.
I went out to like look at the settings and see what settings they were on and all that stuff. And then I come back to this.
Edenia, something you refuse to do.
A united outworld stands strong against its enemies.
It will never be united under your rule.
So you're trying to tell me, like, your if I go out, is all that go back into it. The main menu, and come back into the story mode, I can't. That was disrespectful. On your knees, bitch. Ooh. Hold up. This man is big. So he's naturally slow. I don't really like this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, he's big and powerful, but yet he's slow. I don't like that. Yeah, he's powerful, but like he's slow. He's like Ganondorf and Smash Brothers and Bowser. Cause like who else? Like somebody heavy in Street Fighters. Who's heavy in Street Fighters is slow? Cause you can't even say M. Bison, cause M. Bison is like fast. Yeah, Bowser and I don't like this. Yeah, hopefully I win, but shit, I don't like the way I just won. I really don't like the way I just won that fight. He's too slow for me. I can't do this. I hope I don't have to fight with him anymore.
You are a fool to trust Melina.
I like his design though. I will say I like his design. It's very different. He looks like somebody out of God of War.
She tasks me for the last time. Melina.
Kano was to kill you, miserable snake.
Kano can't do shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. I feel like Erica Dixon now. Oh my god. As a mother. I don't know how I feel about this. Somebody. I'm so done. I wish I had face cam. I wish I had face. Whoa.
Another Edenian, the supposed half god.
Who got here? I am a son of Argus. I was not merely declared a god by befuddled commoners, Bullock.
Surely Melina suspects your true intentions, son of Argus.
Son of Argus? So what, like, is that, like, supposed to be, like, Poseidon or something? Like, I really need to, like, watch a whole YouTube video on the storyline of Mortal Kombat.
My intentions are to teach you the difference between pretension and godhood.
What? Like, I gotta stay on him. I gotta stay on, like, whoever I fight, I gotta stay on. Nigga, did you just throw a person at me? Did you just throw an old lady at me? And he blocked it. He blocked my x-ray. This man is so slow. I gotta focus with this guy. Like, I don't like this guy at all. Rain. Oh, Rain. I like this new design, Rain. Did he just kick me across the screen? Did he just throw? Why am I even surprised at this anymore? I'm getting my ass handed to me, like. Don't get cocky. I gotta learn how to block. That's why he beat me, because he know how to block. He know how to block. Alright. Oh, shit. I gotta go get my Goro. I gotta stay on him and block. Like, I can't. Like, I know that's cheap. Like, I know how I'm about to win is cheap. Just stay on him and block. Get him in, get this man into a corner. Oh my god. Get pushed back. Get blown back. What? Like, oh my god. See, I gotta play smarter with this guy. I have to block. I just have to block. I don't like blocking in fighting games. I don't like this. Okay. He's not that bad once you learn how to block. I'll say that. Once you learn how not to get hit, he's not that bad. You can counter. Yeah, he's not that bad. Dude, just... Okay. Yeah, he's not that bad. I don't appreciate that. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Get your ass up. For all intents and purposes, we should have won that. He just keep throwing old people at me. I don't appreciate you throwing old people at me. That hurt. Stop. He just, what the hell? He just tombstone suplexed my ass. Stay on this man. Stop letting him get back. Oh my gosh. All right, one more time. One more time and we should get this. Like, I know how to beat him. I gotta stay on him and block. Don't let him start doing stuff. He's faster than me, so he can get more hits off. See? I gotta make all my hits count. Like, I can't be swinging and missing like that. Oh my gosh, he countered. Oh my gosh. He broke it. Bitch. Oh my gosh. Oh, the match started. That's one thing I hate. You just gotta be paying attention. You gotta be paying attention. Oh, when I try to throw an old person, he wanna duck. So you've been training with Goku? Learning how to duck? Oh my god. Do I have to? Do I have to do it like that? I don't want to have to do it like that. Let me oh my god. Well, lost this round. Unless I can. Yep, lost that round. You see what I mean? Your moves take too long. Got his ass. What was that supposed to do? What is that supposed to do? What the fuck is that supposed to do? Oh my god. Bro. Is he dead? Bitch slap. Fuck back down. Jesus Christ.
That should silence you.
Bitch. Shoot his ass. I bet you won't. I bet you won't.
You won't touch him again.
Execute him. Execute him. Oh shit, he gonna do it for real. He gonna do it for real. Oh, he was about to do it for real.
But I will. As the heir to my father, Shao Kahn, I, Melina, Khanum of Outworld, ordered execution. Khanum
of Outworld? You're the Khanum that should have got thrown away. Heyo! Stop it! Stop it! See, she's fast. Anybody that's faster than us automatically has an advantage. Automatically has an advantage. Oh my gosh, blocking is in my strong suit in fighting games. Ooh. You know what? Blood offering, sunstone, burning sunstone, god ray. The hell is a god ray? Wait, is that shit that don't do nothing? Let's go down. Let's scroll down. Oh gosh, I don't like this man's moveset. I don't like this man's moveset at all. Oh my god, hold up. Like, what is that shit supposed to do? Hello? Like, I'm gonna not even try to combo at all. I'm just about to straight up beat your... Oh, okay. Like, I hate the fact that he's so... If he... I don't want to block. You see that shit? It shouldn't just get under me. It's not cool. Care who your daddy is. I'm your daddy now. I'll take a cheap win like that. I'm about to say, can I do this all match? Say on her ass. The moment she can start doing that shit, we lost. Look at this. Oh my gosh. I'm not even trying to do no special shit.
You'll make a nice snack.
Oh, you ugly bitch, you.
Order your execution.
Oh my gosh, she hit me low. Even he just jumping it slow. Look at this. Stop. Oh my gosh! How'd I win that? Oh my! I'm not playing. Fuck this bitch! Fuck this bitch! Fuck this bitch! I'm your daddy. D hit him with the what the hell with the nigga pal. The nigga turned like, nigga, what up? See me.
You will atone for your descent, Melina. Your blood will make right. Up the stair path to the fire's edge.
She has a master ball too. Why did she have a master ball?
What did my emperor see?
A mere cub, grown to be a jaguar.
What the hell are you talking about?
Once we hit the drop point, we split up. Jackie and I will come in from the south, you two from the west. Rendezvous here, the north entrance.
Then what? A simple pick up and go?
We bag him if he resists.
Resistance might be more possible than you think.
Don't sweat it. It comes to that, Sub-Zero won't know what hit him.
Why are we going after Sub-Zero? Oh, new chapter! So guys, you know we're doing this chapter by chapter. This is chapter 3. We're about to go on, so that'll be in the next episode. So if you've enjoyed this episode, like Kordokan, I hope I get used Tanaka to whatever, the Lulu Kang looking boy. If I get to use him, I'm tearing everybody ass up, because that is my new main in this game. It's normally Katana. Anyways, if you enjoyed today's episode, leave a like, comment down below what you like and what you didn't like. If you have any tips on the character that I used today, Kordokan, please leave those down below as well, instead of saying, oh my gosh, you suck. Leave tips. Okay? Cool beans? Share this video out with your friends if they don't have this game yet, so they can see how beautiful the game is. And subscribe if you haven't already. If you want to follow me on anything other than YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch, all linked in the description below. But with all of that being said, I am the Average Gamer Sean, and I am out of here.